Which president did not speak English as a first language? Martin Van Buren was the only U.S. president who did not speak English as his first language. Raised in a Dutch-speaking community in Kinderhook, New York, Van Buren grew up speaking Dutch. His Dutch heritage played a significant role in his upbringing and cultural identity, making him unique among American presidents.